Ciudadela is an urban apartment complex in the heart of Santurce. Its construction in 2005 began with the controversial relocation of a community of mid-low income. The process was rejected by community groups, which argued that gentrification was at work. By the end of 2009, the economic crisis took its toll on the project, and it was taken over by the bank. This furthered the community's resentment towards Ciudadela. Then after 3 years of inactivity, the project was purchased by a group of private investors. The challenge: how to reconcile the project with the Santurce community and relaunch it into a market that had excess inventory. The solution: build a socially responsible brand using traditional media and social channels to stand apart from other developments in the area. We gave Ciudadela a voice that reacted to what was happening and dared to say what others did not. The results. Today, Ciudadela has character, breaks the mold, and engages audiences with not-so-typical real estate in-your-face messages. Our efforts resulted in 154 apartments sold in 12 months, a solid fan base on Facebook, Instagram, and Pinterest, and $115,225 in non-paid media coverage. Proudly, we gave birth to a love mark.